everyone. Welcome to Heather's Art Adventures. I hope you're ready to have some fun. Well, hello and welcome to Heather's Art Adventure. I do hope you're ready to have some fun because we are going to have some fun today, aren't we, Jules?
Yes, we are. Hello.
Good morning. It's bacon and eggs for Michael. Good morning to you.
I love it.
How fun is that? And it was first one.
That's brilliant.
I was just going to say, I've got a surprise for anybody who wants to dive into the giving biddies thing. And never mind, it's over. I was really hoping that Michael would do the whole typical thing he does, you know, send two, send three, send five, send whatever.
Yeah.
And then it would pop up with it later, but.
He's here now.
he says OMG. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
That's brilliant.
Katie, thank you so much for tagging me in your art on Instagram. I absolutely love it.
Yes.
Here. She's been busy with those.
Oh yeah, she has.
That's just the best, right? Hello, Mike and Andrew is here as well. That's awesome. Okay.
Hello.
There's more, by the way. There are
Watercolors with Michael's here as well.
Oh really? How did I miss him?
He's at the top.
Oh, there he is. I skipped right over you, Michael. Sorry about that. And Jane is here. Hello.
Oh.
And Sandra. Oh, you guys, I'm so glad y'all made it. So I'm very excited because I have been staring at this project all weekend and trying so hard not to fiddle with it because, you know, you know how I do that, right?
Yeah. You did a bit after the show.
I did. I couldn't stop. We talk about me being in that zone. I was so in the zone that for another 40 minutes. Now, I was supposed to give Grandma her pill.
You were?
For another 40 minutes, I kept going. And then I think it was T-Dog came down and goes, Mom, did you give Grandma her pill? I'm like, oh, crap. You know, that made me stop. Anyway.
I knew you were in the zone.
I know. So let's go ahead and switch on over. Kraaft Shaak has just subscribed. Holy cow. When did I do that to myself? That's different. Okay, sure. Surprise. I subscribed to myself. Okay, so here we go. We've got our art piece. This is the one we did last week. It's pretty much done. There's a couple of details I think I want to add to it with the pencils, but that's not for right now. Because if I do that, then you know me, I'll get lost in the details. We'll never get on to the next one. And we have this one to start, which is just in the watercolor stage. For those of you who were not here,
we watercolored. Good morning. It's bacon and eggs for Michael. Good morning.
You got it.
Now listen, it's a big deal because I sang. You have no idea how many times I recorded that. Before I was like, fine, just do that one.
That sounds all right.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Anyway, so we did watercolors on each of the pages. I hope that's making you smile, Michael. I really do. Oh my gosh. I love it. Anyway, so I put the watercolor down and then we're doing soft pastels. Over the watercolor. And this is the next one. I think this is too high. I don't like how tilted. There, that's better. That looks much better for you guys. Okay.
So pretty.
That's what we're going to work on. So yeah, you noticed I did work on this quite a bit. Quite a bit there.
Yeah. It's really pretty. So,
thank you. I'm enjoying it. I think this is fun.
Love how soft
I will say Michael is not feeling well. Everybody probably already knows this. And last week I spent many times telling him he needs to go to bed and yelling at him because he was here. And he kind of yelled at me today that this is his only social outlet. He's going to be doing things like this, like hanging out here, or the tips for tinkering with tech, or tomorrow's show. You guys, we have
I saw him posted.
We have a really good show tomorrow, because tomorrow, if I can find it on my thing here, my chats aren't working. Dang it.
I've just asked Michael how he's doing.
None of my chats are working. God darn it. Anyway, he has what is her name? I've just lost
Eileen.
Yes. Eileen Smith with YouTube analytics on tomorrow. So please think about joining, even though I can't give you the link to it. Do it anyway. No, I can't.
It's already set up on YouTube. So if you go to Michael's page, just click reminder on.
See, Jules, this is why I have you. It's like so good.
Or even go to the videos on Discord. It's already there to link up to it.
Oh, awesome.
Andrew's saying we are building an arc here, but listening when we can. Must be raining.
Oh, I saw something about his sister posted about the angels up there bowling. So I figured there must be a lot of thundering.
Right. And Lucy says, this looks so pretty. I love it.
Thank you.
And KD says, that is beautiful. Oh, Michael's still not feeling good.
No.
Oh, that's not good, Michael. Do you need to go to the doctors?
I'm trying to figure out how I want to work on this, because I don't really want to... leave this area if I'm not done. You know what I mean?
You can go back to it though, Heather.
Well, I don't want to, because I don't want to smear. That's what I'm worried about.
Right.
Smearing. So I'm trying to work on the areas and then move on from there is what I'm saying.
Okay.
It's different working with soft pastels.
That's a really pretty blue.
Yeah. It's a darker one in here.
Does anybody know about acrylic paint pouring? And what type of medium is the best? I'll put it out there.
You know what? Have you ever seen, her name is Stephanie, but that's not her name on...
Deliberately Creative.
Yes, there it is, yes. She did a lot of...
I know, that's what gave me the original, you know, I watched a lot of what she was doing originally, and then I went away from it, and I started doing more watercolors, and now I've been watching a lot of paint pouring again. An Australian woman, and she gets some really good stuff.
Okay. But
she's used ordinary school glue, in like the clear school glue in some instances, and she's had really good results with it.
Oh, I can imagine that, because of the separation between the glue and the paint. Make those cells.
She puts a little bit of treadmill. What's it called? Treadmill silicone in, and she gets some really good cells.
Oh,
she gets lace in as well. She piles it all in the middle, like a white, a big thick white bed, and then she pours her colours on, and then she gets She uses a hairdryer or a barbecue blower? I don't know. Something like that. And she goes straight into the middle, and it goes down to the white, and it makes the white that's underneath the colours whoosh over the top. So then once it gets so far, she twists and moves the board around and gets all the lace in. It's beautiful effect.
Wow. Yeah, you will never see that on this show. That is not something I will ever be doing.
Well, I bought a turntable last year, like what they called a Lazy Susan thing.
Oh, okay.
But I've never got around to getting the rest of the stuff yet. Oh, Michael Ann's were here. Hello.
Hi, Michael Ann.
She says, that's so pretty. Good morning, crafters. Yeah, I watched this lady do a huge, funnily, her name's Julie as well. But she did a, what was it? She's got a 6-foot table. And the canvas was the size of her table. And she put lines of different colours of acrylic paint all over the canvas. And then down the middle, lengthways, she put a really dark navy blue and then did a floating effect over the rest of the paint. And then all the cells were popping up through it. Like she blows it with a blowtorch.
And the cells just show up, like they just come up.
The cells just come up, and the longer you leave it alone, the bigger the cells get, or the more the cells appear. Because apparently the oil has, because you heat it up a bit, the oil heats up and wants to be at the top.
Yeah, there's a lot of science going on in that stuff.
Yeah. And then she, when it's dry, she gives it a good wash down and then seals it, like to get the oil off, because the oil's lying on the top of the paint. She's done over, I think it's over 800 so far.
Oh, my word.
And she's the one who got us back on the resin as well, because she's done a lot of resin videos. Just sparked me interest again in resin.
Well, that makes sense then, why you want to do it.
Mm-hmm. Now, I bought some molds a couple of weeks ago. To make some coasters. I'll have a go at that as well. Some of those geode coasters.
Some of that stuff is just so pretty. I'm really not interested in making it, but I definitely love looking at it.
Yeah.
And seeing the process too. I mean, it's fun to watch those videos where just something just sort of shows up.
It does. It's really good fun. Kept me going lately. Sandra's saying, stunning flowers.
Thank you.
Michael's gifted us some emojis. That's a unicorn. That's that's cute. Katie says, so you sure she uses a blowtorch? Sounds dangerous. Yeah, it's a blowtorch, but it's just a handheld one, you know, for creme brulee, that type of thing.
Yeah, I've seen them use actual blow torches too.
Yeah, she's got a bigger one and a smaller one. She's got one like a full tube of butane gas, like what you would use for a lighter. She's got one on top of, like, it's a reusable one. Watercolors with Michael says, I love hollyhocks.
Do we decide that's what these are? Because I told you I'm not about to say this every time, but
yeah,
we decide. Yeah,
they definitely are.
I thought they were hollyhocks, but that never means anything. Anything. Ever. Never listen to me if I say this is a plant of any kind.
They're really pretty. Andrew says, kind of like sausage, don't like seeing it made, but love the results.
Oh my gosh, that's great. That is hilarious.
Michael says, I love to hear Jill's voice. I hope that does not bother Heather.
No. Not at all. I feel the same exact way.
I'm on a bit of a hype today. I've had no sleep again, and I sometimes get like this. So if I jabber on and start going off the wrong track, tell me to shut up, please.
Yeah, it's probably not going to happen.
May you know what depths I can go to.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I know this. I understand the consequences.
I'm so excited. Oh, what was that? Oh my God. Mike is awesome and just subscribed. Look at Mr. Kraaft a go. That's brilliant.
Oh, thanks, Mike. Thanks for the subscribe, but even more, thanks for the laugh. That's awesome.
Yeah, everybody sharing the emojis that Michael shared. Is that a cute bird? And the one you've got is a teddy bear throwing rainbow hearts.
All I did was click on the thing that popped up on my screen. I'm like, okay, sure, I can do that, whatever.
KD says, I was like that yesterday, no sleep and cranky. Oh, I'm not cranky, I'm hyper. I get like that. That's why I don't sleep during the week, KD. That's why on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I'm out for the count. I'm loving how soft this is looking, Heather.
Good.
Look at. Can you remember I told you about the book I made, and then I went and I used that double-sided tape, and I went back to it a few months later and all the pages had dropped out?
Oh, yeah.
I'm on deconstructing it.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I took all the pages out and I'm going to redo them with glue, but I'm going to make them into triple pockets.
Okay.
And then in between the pages, I'm going to sew in some art paper or some watercolour paper. And I think I'll put it away till Anya wants to start doing something in our own book.
Oh, what a lovely idea.
It's all I need to redecorate it. Touch it up a bit.
Excuse me.
Get a drink.
Biggest downfall to chalk. Yep. I'm okay. It's just I forget that it's so dusty.
Yeah.
It's a big reason why I really love pan pastels. I don't deal with that at all.
Yeah. I think that's part of the reason it puts me off getting mine out as well, the dustiness.
I know you said last week you don't like the way they feel.
I don't.
I get that.
I've got a rubber glove, so I can wear them. Oh, that's what I need to put in my basket in Amazon, some more rubber gloves. Mike's put emojis up going, hype, 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 hype. I don't know, my son came round in a good mood this morning and we had a good giggle. I think that set us off for the day.
It usually does. I'm just saying from experience.
Yeah. We laughed for about 2 hours. It was great. mainly about how clumsy he is, and because he's had no sleep either. He hasn't been sleeping well because of toothache. He's been playing a new game on his Xbox where he's playing football with a car. Can't remember what it's called.
Oh, I know what that is. Oh, Jackrabbit. I know what this is. That's what Michael's kids play.
Right.
And so does Travis.
Somebody who's a diamond befriended him. And he's a gold, I think he said.
Mm-hmm.
Rocket. Yes, it's
Rocket League. Rocket League.
Thank you, Mike. Yes.
I was going to bother me all day if you didn't say something. Thank you, Mike.
Yeah, he's somebody who's a diamond, which is top of the players, befriended him. And he was going into games with them and trying to play. And he was then going and practicing with them to try and teach him.
Yeah, they get really serious about that. Like,
it's
not just a simple little thing. They'll run away from you if you're not any good at it.
Oh, well, that's what I'm going to say. That's why I was laughing. Because he was tired, he wasn't playing very well, and the new tricks this diamond was showing him, he just couldn't get it. So after the last time they played, the diamond blocked him.
Yeah. I've actually seen that happen to T-Dog, and it's kind of crazy. It was really bad when he was younger because, you know, he would get really upset. But, like, man, you got to walk away from these video games, dude.
Yeah. He's got I can't remember which part of FIFA it is he's on. He plays ordinary FIFA in one of the side games. And he's got his own team that he runs. And they troll each other terrible, but they have a right laugh doing it. But no, he had his laughing this morning because he gets so clumsy and uncoordinated. It's funny. Have his life for it. Because I says to him, because my new chair for the craft room got delivered today. And I says, are you putting it together? He says, are you joking, aren't you? He says, I can't put it together today. I says, wait, there's directions, there's diagrams. And he's laughing at us. I swear, and you've got me to tell you what to do.
Yeah, right.
No chance.
That's too funny. Let's see, is this going to be dark enough? Yes.
Sandra says, OMG, I love how the flowers are popping with dimension.
Thank you.
Kid, he says, yes, my nephew plays that Rocket League. Mike says, trolls can be cruel. These are all friends. They're just trolling each other for a laugh. That's what it was. He started in the chat this morning with a limerick. And a couple of the others were carrying it on and everything was rhyming all along. And then one of the lads he doesn't really include himself in the team much. He came in and spoiled it all, so they trolled him instead.
It's funny because I get to hang out with Michael's guys.
Yeah. That
they do stuff, and sometimes they let me play along. Well, I'm only interested in playing Minecraft. Like, that's the only thing that I can wrap my head around. And
yeah,
they play the Rocket League all the time, and then they haven't been playing the Minecraft, so I was like, well, maybe I need to learn how to do the Rocket League so I can play with you guys. And they're like, well, you got to be good. Like, that was the first thing. Like, you know, it's one thing to let you play Minecraft with us, but you're not bringing us down, lady. That's not happening.
You've got to be good, otherwise they'll not be happy. Because Jordan spends hours researching the game, how to do things, practicing.
I know. I don't get it, but okay. It's fine. Fine, I won't even try. Even Travis said that to me too. He's like, well, Mom, I appreciate the sentiment.
Yeah, they're really good from where he's telling us the things they can do with a car and a ball.
Well, if you watch it, it really doesn't look like it's all that difficult, but I'm sure it is. I'm sure it is. Don't anybody hate me because what I just said.
It's all the subtleties of the movements of the car and the ball, from what I can gather. KD says, oh yeah, that can really get crazy playing those games. I just laugh at him. He gets so angry sometimes. I says, Jordan, it's a game. Getting angry with it, walk away. He gets frustrated with himself, though.
I can see it. I can see it. All right, let's see. A few more highlights, and then I think we're done with this.
It's beautiful.
This one. Oh, we got to do an Instagram it, but.
Oh, yeah, please. You did that quick as well, finished it off.
Yeah, you know, pastels are kind of a fast medium. They really can be. Once I figured out how this works on this paper.
Yeah. Oh, has anybody seen what Lynn has put on Instagram?
Oh, I was going to show that. Yeah, I was going to show that. Yeah. Talk about it.
Lynn, you know, with Heather and Mr. Kraaft renewing their vows, Lynn's has done a great cartoon. Yeah, Katie's seen it. She loves it.
Okay.
Right, I'm sitting waiting for this picture.
All right, hang on. Goodness. Just want to make sure I get my highlights everywhere that I want them.
Put me bossy boots on, I think.
Yeah, they are. Wow.
Probably a good job why you didn't put my chair up.
Settle down, Mama.
Smack me hand. That's beautiful, Heather. It's absolutely gorgeous.
You. Okay. Okay, I think that's it. So, before or after I take the blue tape off, what do you want? Picture? Before or after?
After, please. Okay. I like to see the margin.
Actually, I'll take a picture and then I'll take a picture.
Right.
So, yeah. Everyone can be satisfied. Let me clean off my hands first because I don't want to muck it up. I'm very excited to start the next one too. Whoop. Albert. Albert.
Got a visitor. Hello.
Hello.
Let me get my audio. It's wrong.
All right. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm stuck on the chair thing here. Holy smokes. All right, here we go. Hey, work with me. I have one of those plastic things goes on the carpet, you know, so my chair can roll.
Yeah, and it won't roll.
It is. Well,
oh, my days.
I didn't get rid of them. You thought I got rid of them. You thought I got rid of it,
no,
didn't you?
No, I knew you didn't.
I just replaced a couple and added some new ones. That's all I did. You missed it. If Michael gets his bacon and eggs again, you're going to hear something fun.
Is my mic working?
Yes.
Oh, look at all those beautiful. Those are, I forget what kind of flowers those are, but that's beautiful.
Hollyhocks.
That's it, hollyhocks. And sometimes they grow really close together and other times spaced out like this. I got to tell you, the first time I came to this setting, I don't know when it was, you were saying pitties, and I'm like, what the heck is going on in this room?
it's such a goofy joke on, you know, this is Twitch is for gamers.
Yeah.
Most everybody knows that. And we're doing everything we can to change it. But I think what's happening is they're doing everything they can to change us. Because we're adopting way more of the gamer stuff than we are having him adopt the art stuff. I'm just saying.
Oh. Have you sent it to Michael's kids yet? Because they wanted it, didn't they?
Oh, no, I didn't. Honestly, I was hoarding it. It's mine. I don't want to share. They have other cool stuff. I should be allowed to have something cool they don't have.
Casey, if you want. I just thought they'd pinch it.
I think that's beautiful. That's just how wavy the edges of the petals are. Mm-hmm. It's just so well done. I missed you guys.
Missed you.
Oh, man, we missed you so much. I was mentioning how... Well, and I think I said this in your group too, just how big of a deal it is to have that morning time with you guys.
Yeah.
And to not have it. Oh my gosh.
Well, we worked our tails off last week and it was a paying gig. So, you know, which is always nice to have occasionally. You could buy more art supplies.
Fitties.
But I missed you because being able to hang out with friends, not that I didn't like, I knew most of the people we worked with, but this is so relaxing and rejuvenating and I love it. Plus I love your colors. Look at all your pastels. That's just gorgeous.
Michael Ann's got a question about the pastels. She says, how do you like the Soho pastels?
I love them. They're so soft. They're actually, I prefer them over the rest of them, but the color range is smaller. So, okay. I'm having trouble with the color because of how big this thing is. So I can't quite get the coloring to.
Mary joined us.
What? Say that again.
Mary's joined us.
Hello, Mary.
Hello. Michael's sharing all the emotes today.
Love it. It's Katie, thank you for saying that. We're coming back with mini mert next in 2 weeks. We're just not having it this week. It's horrible, I know. But believe me, we're really working hard for the money, as they say.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to get it to fit in an Instagram post. It's not a square.
Can you do it sideways and rotate it?
And it's just not working right. So, and then of course, I have to log in.
That's a possibility.
Oops. Jane's back. She's had.
Jane said?
Jane's back. She's had connection problems.
Aww.
Andrew says, did you see Discord's announcement this morning? We are not just for gamers anymore.
Whoa.
I know a lot of YouTubers use Discord to chat with the subs.
Mm-hmm.
Discord's pretty good conversational place. I mean, you can it's as close to the Google community that we had on G+ as I've ever seen, but you still got to get people to use it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And that's been my biggest dilemma is getting anybody to use it. I'm halfway thinking about getting rid of the Discord, but every time I think that, there's more posts in there. Of course, they're usually from either Jules or myself, but.
So cut that out, Jules.
Like, I want to know if it's something I should pour more time into or get rid of altogether. I'm actually making changes to my website too. I'm in the middle of doing that right now. And boy, everything just takes time and patience. And
so is this a watercolor base that you're working on?
Yes. So last week we did three pieces. So here, I'll show you this one. This one we finished. We did three pieces where we put watercolor down in pretty much three different ways. I mean, it was, I guess it was sort of the same, but three different color ways. And then, and so that was that one. You can see the watercolor splotches in the background and stuff.
Yeah.
And then we went in with another layer of darker blobs. And believe it or not, there's blobs underneath there.
Okay, I'm taking your word for it. Oh, okay. That's cute.
Do you want to show the picture you've just posted to Sylvia? Because she's joined us now. Hello.
Sylvia's here?
Yes.
Hello, Sylvia. So which picture?
The one you've just posted on Instagram.
Oh, yeah. Anybody can go to Instagram and see it. Yeah, yeah.
Well, you're going to show Linz's picture as well.
Oh, yes. You want me to show that? I was... Okay. Hang on. Hang on. Gosh. She's so demanding today. All right. Instagram. Wow,
the colors are completely different. I mean, I'm always amazed. You always say this, but it's the truth.
Oh, I know. It is.
It's absolutely stunning.
It's
vitally important that you go over to Instagram to get those close-ups, because otherwise it doesn't work. And Google Photos has changed everything. My Google Photos is totally different.
Is that a good thing or just a different thing?
I wasn't expecting it, and I went to go do something, so now there's more to learn, as per the usuals.
Okay, time marches on.
I'll have to have a look later. I haven't noticed. Google. Look at that.
Oh, that's
Lynn's
cute.
Brilliant.
So Lynn's did this. So you guys got to go check out Instagram. Check out Harry Farmer's Daughter, and you will see the awesome painting she did from our announcement last 2 weeks ago now. Okay, let's see. I want to get started on this, but I don't have my image on my Pinterest board. Hang on. Hang on.
Oh, Andrew's
Lindsay.
Saying,
oh, that's cute. Yeah.
Yeah.
I like
Andrew's
those.
Saying, yes, that's why I just closed the year to year Discord, almost complete lack of use.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know it, bud. I know it. We had many, many conversations about it. Okay.
I can just breathe better now that I'm here. You know,
me too.
I didn't give a really technical webinar earlier, and it's just nice to breathe.
Well, yes, I would say, relax. Yeah. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that to you.
It's all right. I'm just saying Mel can relax when she's here.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
And it's relaxing watching you draw, so bonus.
So it must be textured paper.
It's watercolor paper.
Well, yeah, I guess.
I think I want to do this on all of these. I think. I can't think and do this at the same time. I forgot. It was clearly a lie. Just ignore it.
Katie's saying she got some chalk. I think she means pastels from Amazon the other week.
Mm-hmm.
Can't wait to see what you do with them. Because the watercolours you've been putting out have been beautiful. So soft. I'm too heavy-handed with the pigments, me. Okay, Dave's just tagged me in another post. We'll have a quick look. Okay, Dave's painting whilst you're drawing, Heather.
Oh, awesome.
I don't know, she's watercolour and soft pastel. Very good.
Oh, that's fantastic. Mm-hmm.
That's really pretty.
I can't wait to see it. I cannot wait to see it.
Pretty. I'm loving seeing all this art in my Instagram now, because you put me onto them new artists. They are absolutely stunning pictures they do as well. Look how quick you drew that.
I know.
Lucy says, failing at multitasking today, trying to edit a video whilst watching you today. I'm getting too distracted, so I'm stopping editing, LOL.
It's oh, a nice...
That's what I was going to talk about, was yesterday I worked so hard on website stuff. My brain was fried. I do not enjoy that website stuff at all. It's so painful.
Hmm.
And you were talking about doing technical stuff, and it's good to be here. It's like, man.
Mm-hmm. It isn't that you can't do it. It's just stressful for some reason. Whereas this is so nice.
Michael's saying Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Katie says she started that picture last night when she got the pastels. She's just finished it. The one she's just put the tag was in.
Oh, okay.
Andrea says her flowers are growing like weeds.
Very good. Very good. All right. My lighting is so bad, but it's got to be good for the camera. I don't care.
Are you getting a break in your very hot weather, or is that just not possible in Arizona?
Oh, no. We're having a wonderful, beautiful, gorgeous day today. Mm-hmm. Absolutely beautiful weather out there today. And by Monday, it should be 111. So, yay!
Blimey.
Well, yeah. I wondered, because sometimes the weather that we get comes off the south part of California, and we're having rain, thankfully, because we had major fires in the county south of us. So we could not see more than four blocks up here in our Salt Lake County.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it was horrible. Yeah,
the fires are truly out of control. I mean,
are they still burning?
Well, I'm hoping not, because of our rain. It's pouring rain today, did yesterday. Power was out Sundays on and off. So we've had a couple of days of it. Are these like poppies?
It's the aim.
Oh, okay. Well, I didn't mean to sound so questioning.
No, this is the way it always goes, right? We say this all the time. Like, huh? Yeah. Last week we had Landon come to the chat, and he's one of those gamers that I watch every once in a while. Yeah. Well, he was live later that night or the next day, I don't know. And so I popped into his, and he kept saying the same thing. Sometimes I see what you're doing, and I'm like, what the heck is that supposed to be?
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, you're not alone, man. You're not alone. We're all thinking it, too.
Sylvia's saying today is beautiful where she is.
Yeah.
But you desperately need rain.
Yes, we need moisture big time. But
yeah, she's saying our poor terrain is pure kindling for all these horrible fires we have.
Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty ick.
KD's having thunderstorms the last few days.
KD, do we live near each other? I know we're both genealogists, but she'll type and let us know.
I have a feeling she's in New York.
Okay. Maybe. Well, it's sort of like taking me a while to get back into this mindset versus all that we were doing with 180 students.
Yeah.
Oh, right. NYC. Yeah. You're right.
You're right, Heather.
Jules. Yeah. Oh, look at how that works out. Just that one petal, even. It's just gorgeous.
Well, before I get Okay, I'm going to clean my fingers again. Remember, I'm always cleaning my fingers off camera. You can't see that part, but you got to have clean fingers when you're going to go do the blending. And
is that just a wet paper towel or using baby wipes?
I was using a baby wipe, but yeah. And then I have tissue, you know, facial tissue here too.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Sylvia's saying today's the 7th anniversary when we lost Hot Shot Crew in Yarnell. 19 men burned to death in that horrific fire. Oh, wow.
Yeah, Greg just asked me last night if I was ready to watch that. There's a movie about it.
Is there?
Oh, and I've put off watching it because I just can't bring myself to watch it. 19 firefighters lost their lives. It's not like...
It's not good.
And their families and the ripple effect. Oh. Wow. It's hard to take bad news when we've all been going through all this COVID stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. And that's kind of what I said. I'm like, I just don't think I can do it right now. Maybe when all this is over. But, you know, my excuse before was, no, it's too soon. No, we just got here. No, I don't want to. Yeah. I'll have another excuse when he comes after it again. But.
Roy Del Rey says, Andy regrets not being here, but he's cowering under the blankets from all the thunder.
Oh. I don't blame you, Andy. In the middle of the night on, was that Sunday night? I don't even know what day it is. The cat pounced on me in the middle of the night and woke me up with a start. And it was because of the storm getting so severe. The thunder and lightning. Mm-hmm. It is scary. Especially when it wakes you up.
I nearly hit the roof earlier today. I was just sitting here peacefully watching my video on YouTube. And my G on my phone started talking away. I hadn't said a thing to it. Frightened the life out of us.
That is funny.
When,
it's hilarious.
It was when Jordan was here, he creased. He says, I didn't think you had any nerves left to jump, ma'am.
Oh, my gosh. In certain situations.
I'd just been laughing at the cat because I moved my foot and he jumped.
Oh.
So he got me back somehow.
I literally watched my cat take this blanket that I keep on my wheelchair, you know, to put on my knees if they get sore when I'm webinaring. And she, I watched her pull it off my wheelchair with her front paws and then make a little spot for her by my right foot.
Yeah.
And I mean, she thinks she's like a human being. She's like a toddler. Has to be there. Goes with you to the ladies' room. Oy vey.
Yeah, mine's exactly the same.
Oh, really?
Yeah. When he's not falling off the windowsill, because cats are making cats. Birds fly down and bang off the window to chase him, and he jumps out of his skin.
Oh.
He falls off the windowsill.
It's funny. Oh, man. Yeah, we have a sunroom in our cat. Just goes crazy because, especially in the winter, because we have some trees that retain some little berries of some sort. Yeah. And they kind of get drunk on the berries because they've been there since summer. And yeah, it drives the cat nuts.
And then other times he's sitting clicking away because he sees birds. Oh. And then when they bang off the window, I've always got to check they're all right, but he scoots behind the couch. Hides from them. And he won't go outside.
No.
I can leave the door open and he stays in the house.
Well, the previous people that owned this home had a little dog with a little doggy door. So every morning I'll feed the cat or Mr. Mert will.
Yeah.
And then she walks over to the door. Once she observes the filling of the cat food and water bowls, and then she walks over to that and kind of looks back at you like, you forgot something.
Yeah. So. Does your cat play fetch?
Yes. sort of. I swear she's more like a dog than a cat. It's crazy. They must be cousins. We'll have to do the genealogy of that.
What color is she?
She's a black and white with stripe on the back. Her tail looks like a raccoon.
Oh.
You know, and she has on her left, just below her nose, she has a little like brown spot with brown hair, and we call her Cindy Crawford on, you know, look-alike. Yeah. She's our Bella. We just love her.
Mine's a blue cat.
Ooh. Mm. Yeah.
It's crazy. No, he brings his elastic bands. That's the only thing he'll play with. So I ping them for him, and he runs and gets them and fetches them to play.
Yes, her big thing, if she, I have those for my hair, the fabric ones.
Yeah.
So it doesn't hurt as much. And her big thing is if she manages to find one of those that I didn't put away in the drawer, she knows exactly which drawer they're kept in. But if I leave one out, I will find it in her food dish later that day. And it's like her, I got it, kind of a moment.
Trying to hide it from you.
Yeah. But she has little stuffed little tiny fish toys. And always like right before we're ready to hit the sack, we're already in bed. And she comes up and drops it on your tummy or something. You know?
Yeah.
That's how they are. Very well, you know, she's not a kitten, but she still has babies.
I said drunk on that, and I was sober when I did it.
Oh, they're falling out now. We need a bigger bowl.
Well, they keep bouncing out.
Yeah.
Kitty says, I'm biting at the bit to get into the Manhattan. We have such beautiful gardens in the parks. I want to go take some pictures, but I'm not ready to get on the subway yet.
Oh, that's for sure. Mm-hmm. Stay home, Katie. We still love you and want you. We don't want you to get sick.
No. Got to be careful.
Yeah. And we couldn't, you know, hop on a plane and come see anybody over in the European Union. Did you hear that? They won't have us U.S. people, and I don't blame them, because we have 4 to 5% of the world's population and 20% of the cases.
You've got a massive population. You're bound to have more cases.
Yes, but parts per million compared to other parts per million, we're still high. It's not a thing we want to be number one at.
No.
That's why Cousin Russ and I started doing the mini merch, so we could have something positive in the day, you know? Yeah. Just quick and easy. Unfortunately, we are just so busy training folks who've never Zoomed.
Yeah.
And that's good, because then they're like, hey, I could do this with my family.
Exactly, yes. Yeah. And if it's one-on-one, you can be on there as long as you want, can't you?
Yes, yeah. Well, and to join up for $14-15 a month, that's pretty reasonable. I mean, think of what it costs to go to the movies or out to dinner, and we're not doing that now.
Yeah. I suppose if you look at it that way,
Yeah.
Heather, you do them so fast.
It blows me away. My favorite one is the lower left, but then I look at other ones.
I like them all.
I think that's it. I like them all. It's just the little subtleties of color.
And then when you see it on Instagram, you see even more.
Yeah, I can hardly wait till she puts it there.
Yeah, Katie says, the subway is my biggest fear. this time last year, I would go in every week.
Wow. Katie, I used to live, my mom lived up in Lloyd Neck, north of Cold Spring Harbor, and I lived in Seaford. I didn't even know there were trees on Long Island except way out in the Hamptons.
I don't know anything about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, Katie says on Long Island. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Are we ready for another Instagram, Heather?
Sure.
She's doing the edges too. You do know that I paid for watercolor lessons last year, and I learned more from you. And I'm not so uptight about it. And yet I love the lady that taught me, but, oh, man. It's just who can speak to you.
Yeah.
And
I've learned a lot of Heather.
Yes.
Coach Teasel says, since Jersey Mike's, I am afraid of subways as well. Oh, wait, not what you meant.
Michael.
That's funny.
Oh.
All right, KD says, yeah, it gets quite rural out there the further out you go.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have to Google it.
It kind of goes out like a crab or lobster claw toward the end of a Long Island.
All right.
And in the middle of that lobster claw, if you made a C with your hands, with your thumb being the lower part of the C, there's an island called Shelter Island. You can take a ferry from the northern neck to Shelter Island, drive around for a second because it's really tiny, and then take another ferry from the island to the south part of Long Island. And when we did that little loop around the island, I took it with my girls. They had little miniature deer because they'd been so inbred over the years in this small area. They were just precious. They look like big Great Danes or something, except they were deer. And they're beautiful. So it was we weren't expecting that. It was a fun little drive.
KD says, I'm in Queens, 45 minutes from Times Square.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Lucy says, those poppies are so beautiful, Heather.
Look at that.
I know. She's magic, I'm telling you.
Now, is there no water or a little water on that brush when you pulled that out?
No water. It's just
no water. Just a soft brush.
Yeah.
So it was more precise than your finger.
Yeah, it's that, and I'm removing stuff too because I can brush it away.
You can pull it off. Yeah.
Yeah, Sandra's saying mesmerizing to watch.
I once took my kids camping, KD, on Long Island. Probably out past Ronkonkoma or something. I don't know. Center Mauritius or something. And it was a regular campground with trees and everything. But I'd forgotten the marshmallows for making s'mores, which is okay because right across the entrance was a 7-Eleven. Yeah. 7-Eleven. Jules it's just a convenience store. We just get little things that you forgot like that.
Yeah.
Usually there's a gas station there, but not always.
Yeah, we've got corner shops or gas stations.
Corner shops, yeah.
Yeah. Sandra says you're in the zone when you get quiet, Heather.
That's why I said they're talking, so I don't have to worry about it.
Yep. Oh, Melissa's joined us. Hello. Melissa, I've realized on YouTube, if you want to go live, you have to have over 1,000 followers. But you can record videos and upload them without having all those followers. Okay, DC, she has relatives who live out there.
Oh.
The Hamptons, is that on Long Island, did you say?
Very exclusive. Yeah. Beautiful. Can't even see half the homes. They're so far back on the property. Beautiful.
I was going to say that's the posh end, isn't it?
Yes, definitely. You have 17 people watching.
Brilliant.
Coach says, yeah. Wow.
Sandra's asking, are you using photo references for these?
No.
No.
I was going to, and I couldn't find the one I wanted, so no.
You know, the thing about poppies is they are like they're almost on fire. The color's so brilliant, and you're getting that. You really are.
The color's really good today on the screen.
Yeah.
Andrew says, why don't I have look like that? If I forget something, the nearest place to replace it is 350 miles away.
Well, it was marshmallows, Andy.
And then he says, the Hamptons don't have houses, they have estates.
You're correct. Absolutely.
Coach Diesel says, I can give you a photo of bacon if that helps, Heather.
Always. I expect there will be bacon on my Instagram photos.
Each one you do becomes my favorite of these blossoms. Thanks a lot. I'm a fickle woman.
Yeah, KD's saying that's where the rich and famous have summer houses. We should say mansions. Yeah, I remember seeing it on TV in different programs. So I was talking about the Hamptons and getting dressed up for it.
Yeah, but those are just mostly the summer homes, like somebody said. Yeah, that was KD. You have a more expensive place in Manhattan and a heck of a lot tinier.
Mike's asking, which platform do you need 1,000 to go live? On YouTube, Mike.
Oh, I like that. Sorry.
Jazzy's saying, truly fascinating to watch. Beautiful, Heather. She's in the zone. She's not listening.
No, I'm listening. I just have to remember to say it out loud what I'm thinking.
Oh, is it just mobile, Andrew? Oh, I wasn't aware. I remember reading in the comments someone saying that you needed over 1,000 to go live on YouTube. I didn't realize it was just on mobile.
Oh, really?
Mm. Andrew would know.
He would.
Oh, Coach Diesel thinks it's both. Okay.
I knew it was. I didn't know about the mobile. I thought just YouTube, period. But I wasn't thinking. A lot of kids do mobile YouTube.
No, just Melissa was having problems going live on YouTube.
Oh.
So I thought it might, when I read that, I thought that it might have been that. Oh, Andrew says, yes, I've only got 200, but can go live from the desktop.
Yeah, but he's also, I think you're grandfathered in, aren't you, Andrew?
Well, he's also loved and favored by Google and other areas.
Coach Diesel saying monetization is for sure 1,000.
Yeah, it's monetization. It's yeah. The big issue, yeah.
Just a comment I read, so they mustn't have known about that. Katie says, when the pandemic started, he ran out there, but there was nothing open. It's mostly a summer community.
Mm-hmm. You know, I really like that almost chartreusey green. It plays off the poppy blossom so well.
Yep.
I'm sure there's an official name for it, but that's what I liken it to. Now she's going to go make that blossom gorgeous.
Mike says, I could go live on YouTube from my desktop up until a couple of months ago with only 160 subs. The comments I've read were obviously uninformed. I didn't look into it.
Well, it's not like they keep their how-to pages up that well, so it's easy to look up.
It's not something I do, is go live, so
yeah,
I wouldn't know.
Yeah.
Or upload videos either. Heather, are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
She is working. She's just not saying anything.
Yeah, your hands froze on mine.
Oh, did it? Not on mine.
I'll refresh the page.
I can still hear you.
Oh, that's working now.
Okay.
No, it's just not here to freeze.
So when we were here last, you were telling us, Jules, that you're probably going to have your grandchild on the weekends. Is that still happening?
Oh, yes. I get out every Saturday.
Oh.
She comes in and she's straight to the other computer. Nan, Nan. She wants Masha and the Bear on. And then she gets a fruit and she sits and eats a big bowl of fruit.
Oh.
That's funny.
Yeah.
KD says, this is really coming out beautifully. Heather.
Thank you.
Lucy's saying, one thing I wish I could do is the swipe up function on Instagram, but you have to have way more followers for that function to be available.
Oh. Or
to link a video or something, Lucy.
No, to sell stuff.
All right.
Like, so you could link your website or your store.
Yeah.
Any of that.
Mike's saying, I wonder if I went live from mobile using StreamYard now, if I could stream to YouTube and Twitch. I need to test that. Yes, KD, she's in the zone.
It's so good to hear your voices.
Good to hear yours.
But could you just say chocolate and aluminum?
I don't see how I say it that different, really. Lucy, you need... Oh, Heather. Oh, I'm Lucy. I'm going to grass on you now.
What?
She said chocolate last week when you weren't there.
Oh, of course she did. Yeah, of course.
Told her I would tell you.
I think it was it was her fault too, because she brought chocolates.
Yeah.
That was the only reason why I knew it was a thing to say, to be said.
I was quizzing her how bad yous were. She's laughing at us now. She's saying, oh no, Jules.
So is some of that a plum color, not black?
Yes.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, Lucy says in the Instagram stories, I see lots of people linking their YouTube videos, etc. that way people can just swipe up and take it takes you straight to the video. I don't know, I don't advertise apart from for Heather. All right, sorry. KD says, Jules, you just said grass on. I'm not sure they know what that means. Snitch. That's what it means. I snitched on Lucy.
Oh, okay. I was just kind of hanging in there, hoping somebody would ask that. Thanks, Katie.
Melissa says, I'm doing a journal. I don't know what that word is, of July tonight. I don't know what you mean, Melissa. I never even clicked on about the word I used.
I think is she setting up her journal for July? Is she one of those bullet journal people?
Oh, are you going to do the journaling with Lisa and Tanya, Melissa? So I know they've been doing one all of June. I know their fairy journals are looking lovely. They're looking really pretty.
Wow. So what do you spray to fix it? To so it doesn't smear. I guess we put them under glass with a obviously matte.
Yeah, it goes under glass is how you're supposed to deal with these. But I also have a spray fixative that doesn't really make it permanent, but I'll spray that on it. Maybe I won't. Excuse me. I got to take a drink because it is really dry.
Just don't spill it on your keyboard.
Oh, no. Yeah, I had to end up buying a new keyboard because it destroyed my new keyboard. It was new keyboard.
It. Oh.
It was not even a full week old.
Oh.
It's the first time in 6 years of doing this that I ever spilled anything on my computer at all. I mean, it didn't hit my computer. It just was my keyboard. But still, I'd never, ever...
Yeah, Melissa's going to be doing a July journal with Beth.
I was trying to interpret the what she was, and the kip. I think it was just a typo.
Lucy says, okay. Look at that edge. It's so satisfying when you pull the tape.
Wow. Oh, yes. Yeah. I don't think the blue did anything for it. Do you?
No, I know. I have a yellow tape and I have a blue tape. Neither one of them are complimentary.
I hear you. Wow.
Katie's asking, what did you spill on your keyboard, Heather?
Oh.
It was game night.
It was game night. So with that said, it was Honey Jack Daniels and Pepsi.
Oh.
Sticky.
Yeah, it was really sticky. All right, I'm going to send this one on to Instagram. It is donezoed.
Everybody's saying how pretty it is. It came out great.
Oh, I love it. That really, now I see the background work so well. I think the blue was fighting it. I know you have to do that tape.
You have to ignore it. Yeah, you have to ignore it. It's not easy to see past that, but after years of doing it, I guess I can. Yeah. I tend to blur my eyes. Do you know what I'm saying when I say that? Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Blur, like squint.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I squint my eyes a lot.
Isn't that gorgeous?
It's stunning.
Two completely different colorways, as we say in the world of quilting.
Yeah. And you know what? Colors look spot on today on the show.
to do.
I'm truly impressed with my camera action today. Good job. Good job, webcams. Good job.
Good job, Heather.
Wow. That looks so good. I love how the light is dancing with that watercolor background. Yeah. And I love that I didn't have to do anything to it. Like both of these, I didn't do anything to. This one I started adding on because it was too light down here. Mm-hmm. And I'm kind of disappointed in that. Like too much heavy. I would have rather have had it be just the flowers on that background, but I like it. It looks pretty good. I think I need to add some more blue in here, but otherwise I like it.
They're all pretty.
I love it.
This, if you can see the way that these are turning, you should be able to see it. If you go to the Instagram too, you should be able to see it really well.
These
are all folded on each other.
Uh-huh.
This one here could stand to use a little bit of detail. And for that, this is what I would do. I will show you this before we go. So, come on.
Oh, Andrew says Hollyhocks are his favorite.
Oh, really?
Mm.
Interesting.
Yeah.
All right. So here I'm just going to grab, this is a purple. So it's going to be kind of obnoxious, but I can go in here. This is a pastel pencil.
Right.
Just to give a little bit more definition to that section right there, if that makes any sense.
Lucy's saying, I think she means on the poppy one. She says, my favorite flower is the one in the middle. I think it's the way the petals lay. So beautiful.
Mm.
Yeah, all the twists and turns.
Mm. Yeah.
She's really good at that. KD says, I love them all. Oh, Andrew says that blue and pink background is so Maxfield Parrish.
Hmm.
Who's Maxfield Parrish?
Now I have to look that up on Google. Gosh, I only barely type Maxfield P-A-R in it. He's an American painter.
Google's listening.
He died in 1966.
Art deco artist, right.
Ooh.
I like art deco.
This one in particular, let me send you this link here in our private chat, Jules.
Yeah. Yeah,
so that you can share it publicly. It's called Cadmus Sewing the Dragon's Teeth. It has that kind of shading with something in the background.
Okay, I'll go see if I
can get it. Makes me think of this, of what she's doing. It was for Collier's Magazine. And some of his things are very realistic looking.
Oh, it's a wiki link. It doesn't post when I post these.
It didn't like that?
Oh, hang on. It posts the link, but, you know, because you've clicked on the picture, it doesn't post.
All right, I'll give you the whole thing for Maxwell. Try that.
It's coming out.
It didn't like the pound sign, maybe. What he did with the Princess Parazad, bringing home the singing tree from Arabian Nights, that's kind of this way too. Not that I'm an art critic or anything.
So it's further down, the Cadmus Sewing the Dragon's Teeth, that one.
Yeah, that one looks a lot like it, but then if you scroll halfway down, so it's like two pictures, the second picture below that on the right side also has a lot of that background versus the foreground and all the draping and
I see what you mean. Yeah The Princess Parazad, bringing home the singing tree from Arabian Nights, 1906.
Gosh, Andrew, you're making me learn stuff.
Oh, you hang around Andrew any length of time and you definitely will learn about stuff.
Yes, this is true.
All right. I could get lost in these details. You guys know this, so I should probably put it down, but
it's beautiful. You've been on a long time, girl.
I'm trying to not look at the clock and just pay more attention to what we're doing. Yeah.
Yeah.
And I know how it goes. People have to leave, they have to leave.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
One last thing. I'm just going to grab my white pencil and see if we can't add just a few more.
Oh, that link worked, Jules.
Pizzazz.
It did.
Mm-hmm.
It's when you click on the picture, it takes you to Wikipedia, and then it enlarges the picture for me. But when I post it in Twitch, it doesn't do that.
Okay.
All right, that's it.
Maggie's saying she's only on 1.5 days. Just saying.
You know, you're just jealous. You're just jealous.
Wow.
KD says, I'm not going anywhere.
That's incredible work. Incredible.
You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. Let's see if we can get everybody into the picture. Can we? Can we do it? Pretty close. Close enough.
That's good. All right.
There you go. Totally different images in three different ways. I think that is pretty awesome.
Definitely.
I'm going to take one more picture to post on Instagram. We're going to see how terrible this looks. Trying to put them all together.
Well, they really are distinctly different, but the same concept.
Yep. Definitely. Three different styles. Mm-hmm. Love it. Andrew says, great work, Heather. Lucy says, beautiful. Thanks for sharing this with us, Heather. So beautiful.
Thank you, guys. Thank you all for being here. I really appreciate this, just being together. This and tomorrow, what was that?
It's great. Everybody.
Well, tomorrow we're going to do something completely and totally different. Remember, for those of you who might not have heard, we have, and this is the commercial part of things. It has nothing to do with money in my pocket. I just want you guys to know what we're working on. If you want to play along, we are going to be creating an explosion box. And this is the kit that I bought from this company online.
Good morning. Good morning. It's Bacon and Eggs with Michael. Good morning to you.
Thank you, Mert, for giving Michael bacon and eggs. Appreciate that.
The picture looks awesome, Heather.
And this is the explosion box, and it comes with all of these black pieces, all of these insert pieces, all of the decorative pieces, everything. We're going to be playing with all of this in not this week, but next week. So we start next Tuesday, a week from today, we'll be starting these. I'm going to do one every week because I think it's going to take us that long to get them done.
I bought a kit once and gave up just opening the box.
Yeah, I can see that. That's why we're going to do it together. And that's why I'm going to have you guys hold me accountable because I want to give these to the grandbabies when we go see them in August.
Yeah.
Oh.
So that's the goal. But that's that. And I do have a link that I share, but I seriously doubt that my links are going to work. I'll try it. Nope. My stinking Lincolns are not working. So... All right, so that's next week, and tomorrow we're going to be working on some fun stuff, mixed media, card making, I don't know. The rest of this week is going to be a sort of a mixture of stuff, so we'll see how it goes.
All right.
Before you go, thank you. Everyone's saying great artwork, Heather. Melissa says, nice artwork. K kid. He says, yeah, three styles using the same materials. Jazzy says, thank you, Heather. Totally awesome. Andrew says, how many pounds of dynamite are you using for the explosion?
You'll have to tune in next week to find out. I think that's the way that's going to go. All right. Thank you very much, Jules, for being here. And Mert, for joining us. I really appreciate that. I miss you many months.
Missed you too.
Glad you popped in. We will see you guys tomorrow. Have a crafty day, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Looking closely at what? I thought this was a family show. What did I do wrong?
You misspelled Kraaft.
Guesstimate where it's going to be. Let me cut this.
Wow.
That was fun. You guys are just... Wow. Excuse me while I catch my breath. I just freaked myself out. Okay. Everybody take a moment. Holy smokes. That was a little scary.
Now I'm going to use... I'm so glad you can't see what I just did. Okay, and then... There's a big box behind me and it was in my way, so...
And... Let's see how this one goes, because I'm really not sure how this one's going to play out, especially because my glitter is not coming out. Looking for a plan B. Okay. Oh! Oh, you just gotta laugh, because that's hilarious right there. I wish we had instant replay in slow motion, because that is flippin' hilarious. Okay.